Hey, what's up?
Shit, not much, man. What y'all up to, man?
Nice. Hey, Cyraxx.
That's me, brother. What's up, man? How you doing?
Just chilling, just chilling. Good to see you. I knew I was gonna meet Cyraxx one day. Well, it's nice to meet you.
Yeah, same to you. Like I said, man, I heard about you through a mutual friend of mine. Heard that you were getting a lot of the same shit that I get, and I'm like, bro, like that's fucked up.
Yeah, well, a lot of people get a lot of shit out there, so there's like a lot of people, and so you're not the only one, but I
Oh, I
think.
know, and that's why I told you, man. Like, I seen what you were going through, and I was like, dog, like you put up with a lot of messed up shit.
Yeah, well, I'm out there
You
trying.
mean a lot, bro. Like, you don't deserve that shit.
That's true, and I think there's a lot of people that don't deserve that shit, and so it's like it's a very complicated thing for you.
Oh,
For
yeah,
me,
sure.
I've been in it for a long time, and I've been able
How
to
long have you been? How long have you been dealing with this stuff for, man?
probably about 8 years. But here's the
Yeah,
thing, is
so
that
about the same time as I have.
but I walked away from it for many years, and I studied, more of it. And so, they usually say that cows, they can't walk away from it, but I've proven that that's true. I've walked
Right,
into it sick two times.
and you definitely can't. Like, it's definitely very plausible to walk away from it. You just gotta have that mindset of like, I'm done with the bullshit, I'm done with the garbage.
Yeah, so that's very it's very possible, and I did that only to walk back into it again, of course. And so that's my second time in this, is to show the world, because I think it's terrible that the world doesn't know what the world is, right? So for me,
Yeah,
I'm
like,
yeah for me I'm just there to let the farmers, the what the farmers are, right? Like Marty, he's a farmer, right? So the things that he does when he's like taking you for a
Going,
spin.
yeah, I know exactly what you mean,
Yeah,
yeah.
that's farming. So I teach those people how to be better, but they don't always listen, because you see, they have.
Oh, dude, Marty's like the one dude that refuses to listen to reason. I swear
Right.
to God.
Right. And the reason is that he's more motivated by money to ruin your soul, right? He want to take something,
Yeah.
chip from your soul in order to make money for himself. And that
Yeah,
serves him well.
and what he does is so disgusting and deplorable. It's like I have to wonder like how he lives with himself, knowing that he's ruining people's lives, and not just mine, but many other lives.
Right. He has a long list of things, and that's not to say that. So I don't believe that people are perfect. So he's trying to look for people that are a little bit less perfect than other people, so that he can easily get away with it. Right? It's like.
And seeing that's why I always tell people like nobody's perfect. We all make mistakes. We're all human. We fucked up at the end of the day. It is what it is.
Right, so who else is in the.
Don't know.
All right. Well, welcome to the Discord, Chance. It's nice to meet you.
Hey, pleasure to be here, man.
You can be here for as long as you want. It's like anywhere else, right? People will probably approach you, they'll probably say some shit to you, right?
Dude, I've heard every. Dude, I've literally heard it all by now at this point, man. So whatever
Nice.
they gotta say, it's like, hey, go ahead. It is what it is.
That's cool. Yeah, so what we offer here is that we offer some garden soil, and that soil is like soil with eyes in it, right? It's like it has God's
Exactly.
eyes in it. So if you grow in the soil here, God is gonna look, in a sense, right? It kind of like on the internet a
Yeah.
little bit, right? So if people do good, that's a good thing. If people do bad, we see it too, and we say, hey, that's not good, right? Well, it doesn't matter if
Yeah,
you're who you are here.
and when it comes, one thing I've learned with the troll community, dude, is that you kind of got to take the good with the bad, and you kind of got to learn to maneuver your way through it. Because if you can turn like what I'm doing now, if you can take a lot of that hatred and just be like, hey, screw you, and just keep on your own business and just keep on doing your thing, you're good.
Yeah.
Like, you're set.
You should know that.
Hello.
A lot of them are not happy in their own life, right? They expose.
Exactly, and that they don't necessarily know why.
Yeah. No, well, that's the thing is that I think they know why. I think they're just being dishonest. I think they will never tell you why. And with themselves, they know. And so they know they lie a lot, where you're probably a lot more honest than a lot of these people. Right, so you have one thing.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Like, I've come out, I've owned up to all my mistakes, and I told them, like, look, I know I'm not perfect. I know I've fucked up and made mistakes. But why should I be held and tied down to my mistakes for the rest of my life like that?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Like that's not how you grow as a person.
True. So obviously they're gonna continue to make stories about you. They're gonna continue to bring you down because it's part of their, how you say, like Marty, he has a small hat, right? So what that means is that he's Jewish in his culture. And these people, at the worst, they don't really care about who you are, right? They'll take your soul, take it for a spin, and then do something with it. Yeah?
How are you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm good. It's been a minute.
If you don't mind, I got a question for Chance.
Sure.
Yeah, what's up, dude?
How's the deal with Thumper going with the racing rig?
Not too bad, actually, man.
Nice. Did you already have a confirmed date when the package arrives, or no?
Yeah, it's supposed to be here sometime today between now and 5 o'clock.
Damn, it's pretty fast delivery, isn't it?
Like I said, man, I'm not here to talk about me. I'm here to show support for this dude, man, because he does need it, dude. Like, and y'all showing up to help out, like, that's huge.
Thanks, Cyraxx. But I'm okay, you know. Like, I appreciate the support, and I appreciate, of course,
dude,
all
absolutely.
The support from all the people.
Oh, for sure, man. Because like I said, man, I've been doing this shit since fucking. Well, let's see. Marty, what you want?
Welcome, Marty. What's up?
Marty, come on.
You know
Marty.
That you
I got a question.
Marty, you see what I deal with, though? You see what I deal with, man? You know what's funny about y'all trolls? You guys literally have no power over me or this man.
You guys are
literally projecting your own insecurities onto other people for what, bro? I love when these guys try to take shots at me because they fail every time. It's like, hey, yo, Sauce Master, what are you? The king of making spaghetti, bro? Come on. Later on, brother.
Yeah. All right. Well, that's cool. Very cool to see Cyraxx. I'll let him know that that's cool.